Long ago, there lived a man, blessed by the gods and revered by the people as their savior. His name was Ardyn Lucis Kylum, and he was to have served as the first king of Lucis.
Officer, has been identified as 28-year-old Mars Sapientia. Although Officer Sapientia allegedly reported for duty at his appointed time, fellow officers say he disappeared soon after and has not been sighted since. Officer Sapientia is a tall, fair-skinned male and was last seen wearing his Border Patrol fatigues. Anyone with information on Officer Sapientia's whereabouts are requested to contact the Crown City Police immediately. And now a word from the Public Information Bureau. Today marks the anniversary of the founding of the Kingdom of Lucis. The Founders' Day Committee has prepared a number of attractions in honor of this auspicious occasion, including a parade around the Citadel, as well as a statue of the Founder King himself. All are welcome and encouraged to participate in today's festivities. This has been a message from the Public Information Bureau.
What about you?
Now, on to the weather.
Shouldn't you be looking for your buddy?
Today in the Crown City, we expect mild sunny weather with nothing but blue skies.
I'm on special assignment.
The Borderlands may experience some inclement weather, starting in the evening and continuing throughout the night. That concludes today's news and weather.
Sweet home at last.
Welcome to the Founders' Day Festival. In a moment, the parade will begin making its way through the city. King Regis is scheduled to participate in the festivities. Circling the Citadel alongside the statue of the Founder King, Somnus Lucis Chylum.
So this is the city Somnus built. Built on the back of his own flesh and blood. Just look at them, free of care and unaware of the war beyond their wall.
So what do you think, son? Not every day you get to see the king's personal bodyguards up close.
They're so cool! I want to be a royal guard someday!
The sculptor took quite a few liberties. And that must be the king's castle.
We should. Absolutely.
Now, let the fireworks begin! Cursed be the wandering dreams of the gods.
Ardyn. Oh, Ardyn, you can't expect me to believe that.
Oh, but I do. You have my word.
Well, in that case... You look exhausted, my love. Are you all right?
I am. The gods bless me with a power and a purpose to cure people of what ails them. I must see their will be done.
Your devotion shall not go unnoticed. The gods will doubtless be watching over you. Just as I shall be watching over you every step of the way. It seems to me the cure for your exhaustion is comprised of two things, one of which is rest.
Oh? And the other?
Is me. Oh.
Just as the ancient texts told. Who?
Take him away.
Status report. Everything is fine here.
Roger that. We'll transport the subject to your location.
And we'll have the medical team ready as planned.
What's the situation over there?
Nothing to report. We're just...
Adagium sighted!
Adagium?
Get it back in the cell, no matter what! We can't let that thing off this island!
Stop! Cease this! Cease this!
At once!
Unbelievable.
Hey,